A strong eye normal tight end corner is a solid play choice because it attacks almost every area in the field. In this example, Sports Gamer is going to show you how to use motion when running this play to create a better opportunity to hit open receivers. Using the adjustments that we're about to show you will provide you with at least 2 to 3 reads on the field virtually every time you run it. Now the first player we want you to focus on is wide receiver Deion Branch on the far right side of the field. This is the receiver that we'll be sending in motion here momentarily. Once we have sent this receiver in motion, the first read on the field is fullback Patrick Pass as he moves into the flats on the right side. If this receiver is not open, then we look to hit tight end Daniel Graham as he heads on the corner route. If these first two options are both taken away, we either look to go deep to Caldwell or back across the field to Deion Branch. Now let's go ahead and begin the play. We're going to put the cursor on Deion Branch, and as soon as we send him in motion, we make the snap, pass is wide open. However, we're going to hold off this time and try to go a little bit deeper downfield to hit Daniel Grant for a gain of almost 15.